Welcome to PMMI's 2017 annual meeting. PMMI is continually advancing our industry, making 2017 a year of firsts and bests. Every one of our PAC Expo trade shows broke new ground this year. PAC Expo East marked its second edition. Pro Food Tech debuted in Chicago. Expo PAC Guadalajara has become an international event. PAC Expo Las Vegas and Healthcare Packaging Expo was the largest packaging show on the continent in 2017. Ticket sales for the annual PAC Gives Back broke records for hurricane relief. Healthcare Packaging Expo opens with the support of Healthcare Packaging Magazine's biggest show issue ever. Pro Food World gains market momentum and will reach 35,000 professionals in print 6 times in 2018. PMMI took over management of the Cold Pressure Council, expanding our reach to processing professionals interested in the use of high-pressure processing. Our OpEx Leadership Network released 2 new work products, and our global marketing department helped members reach an international customer base. PMMI added new opportunities to connect with peers with the roadshow and regional dinners. And we're growing. This year, we are on pace to add 104 new members, a new record. Our updated PMMIU focuses on bridging the skills gap and providing needed training programs. Our new PAC Expo Scholarship Program gave $30,000 in scholarships. 6 students each received $5,000, continuing our efforts to develop a skilled workforce and strengthen our industry. PMMI's Business Intelligence Committee is proud to have released 13 new reports. Now looking ahead to 2018. In January, look for the relaunch of OEM Magazine, the official publication of PMMI, to be published quarterly in 2018. Get ready for PAC Expo East 2018, April 16th through the 18th in Philadelphia. And mid-2018, we will say thank you to Chuck Yuska for more than 27 years of service leading this association through significant growth. Following Chuck's retirement, we will welcome in Jim Pittis as our president and CEO of PMMI. Thank you for helping to make 2017 a record-breaking year. And enjoy this year's annual meeting.